Hello, how you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Good. And what's your name?
My name is Karen Nepsta, and I'm the artist here. These here are considered palimpsest, which means there's two layers of artistry there. I get tiles that already had a layer, an image already on them, and then I paint over them, and after they go through the kiln and through the firing, you can see some of the images coming through from the original tile. So it gives it a different dimension of an image.
Oh, this is beautiful shell so far.
Thank you.
And I understand these can last for a long time?
Yes, because they're ceramic glazes on these commercial tiles. So the once they're fired, they will stay there forever. This paint, it's not like paint that can scratch off. It's baked into the tile, so it'll be there. Outside, inside, you can have it wherever you want, and it'll stay there forever.
Priscilla, how did you get into this?
My sweetheart got me into this.
Okay.
And he, about a year ago or so, he started giving me stuff and said, okay, here, try this and try that. And so then I had these tiles and I had glazes, and then I found some colored glazes, and then I basically did like a watercolor but with glazes and tried out different things. A lot of trial and error to make it work the way they came out now.
Okay. About how long ago was that?
Pardon me?
But how long ago did you start?
About a year ago.
This is amazing.
Thank you.
In a short time, you've done some beautiful work.
Thank you.
Okay. If somebody wants to see more of your work, how can they contact you?
I'm on Facebook, K Nepsted Art.
And how do you spell that?
N-K, N-E-P-S-T-A-D, art.
Okay.
That's on
Facebook?
On Facebook. Or on Twitter, it's KN-art.
Okay, are you on Instagram at all?
Yeah, on Instagram, not Twitter.
Okay, that's great. Yeah, I'm gonna look around and enjoy the show. Congratulations on your show. This is really beautiful work, and
thank you.
I'm just amazed that you've only been doing this for a year.
Thank
you. Wow. Thanks so much.
Thanks. It's a lot of fun.